Sick! Back at it and back on my copyrighted shit. Been sick, man. I had to take like a week off smoking on that flocker pack. It was a mid, you know? Fuck my insides up. But damn, don't do that. Don't smoke on no more flocker pack. That Trey Flocker is trash. It's trash. Other than that, man, we got Chris Cornell, Billie Jean, live.
Small like a beauty queen from a movie scene. Said don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who would dance on the floor and around. She said I am the one who would dance on the floor and around. Said her name was Billie Jean, she caused the scene. And every head turned with eyes that dreamed of being the one who would dance on the floor and around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. Mother always told me, be careful who you love, be careful what you do before the lie becomes the truth. Billie Jean is not my lover, she's just a girl, says that I am the one.
Man, this that dude from Audio Slave, I think it's Audio Slave. Damn, I hope I'm right. But I know I reacted to him before in some way, shape, or form. But just off the voice alone, I think this that dude from Audio Slave, right? And he got this special move, man. I'm talking about it's so fire. I want to see that move again. I never seen nobody ever do this move before. And when I watched that video live or the Audio Slave, he was doing it multiple times. And I want to see that move again so bad, man. But yeah, this dude's voice is crazy.
But the kid is not my son. She said, I am the one. But the kid is not my son. But who could stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and her plans. Cause she danced on the floor and around.
So much gay shit I'm trying to keep myself from saying. But I'm about to say it. Like, this is one of the most handsome human beings I'd ever fucking see. Like, look at the way this nigga hair draped down on his face, covering his eyes. The mystery. Like this nigga chiseled mustache. Like, the lips. I'm sorry, man. I don't give a fuck. You know, I tried to hold it back for 2 minutes, and now I said it. And what? This nigga handsome as fuck.
Take my strong advice. Remember to always think twice. Do think twice. She told my baby we danced up three, and she looked at me. Showed a photo, my baby cried. His eyes were like mine. Cause we danced on the too soon. She called me to her room.
Chris Cornell. I never heard a cover to Billie Jean. That's a classic song. Like, man, a hit. Like, the legendary status Billie Jean, and I never seen nobody touch it before. For good reason. But hey, I think he did it justice. Like, damn, that was different. I ain't know what to expect. Billie Jean lie. I ain't know what to expect, but he did it justice. You know, I don't think nothing can ever touch the original. It's impossible. Mike, he different, but for that to be like some guitar different type, man, Chris Cornell went crazy on that shit with the hair dripped over his face, looking handsome. You know, that's all I'm thinking about, this nigga hands on a guitar, like manicured hands. Like, they ain't never seen no hands that look that damn good. Like what the fuck? I'm sorry, I went there. Damn, so much gay shit. I'm just giving people so much ammunition to use, but I can't help it. Man, I can't help it. I gotta say what I see, think, and feel. Other than that, though, I want to do some, man, is it Audio Slave? I kind of want to look it up while I keep saying that shit, but I want to see this nigga do that move again. He did that shit on the, man, I can't remember the song. I think it was called Audio Slave. It was like Audio Slave, and the track was called Audio Slave, if I'm not mistaken. No, it wasn't that. It was Audio Slave, and the track was called something else, but man, I gotta see that move again. Other than that,